Hey there, Ahava Felicidad here of Ahava Felicidad Hair and Body. I'm also the creator of Felicidad Hair Sugar, the sugar to exfoliate dead skin cells from your scalp. If you're not doing that with my sugar, it's not happening. And there's coconut lemon cake, Bonjour Felicidad, Osaze, and the newest blends, Decadence Indulgence, as well as Amazing Autumn, which is our seasonal sugar, only being batched from September 9th to December 9th of every year, with this year being year one. I'm running this video right now, and you'll be seeing this because you have received a gift bag or swag bag or a sample of Felicidad Hair Sugar in a baggie. It's an easy way to package them, so I'm going to show you how to use your hair sugar if you received it in a baggie, because it does come in a clear plastic container, white tops for most of the blends, and you know, you need to know how to use this. So it's 2 heaping tablespoons. When you use the Felicidad hair sugar, it's 2 to 3 heaping tablespoons to start. That's for good for like 1 to 2 scalp cleanses. It depends on how you work your hands through. There are more videos on this. So you're gonna get a pair of scissors, a bowl. If you'd like to use a bowl for doing your co-wash, you can do this in a container, but I use plastic bowls, sometimes Pyrex. I always say be careful with glass if you're going to use this in the bathroom. Go ahead and get a plastic bowl or small container. Your Dr. Brown's healing water is needed. For those who want to do the entire concept, Ahava Felicidad concept, it includes natural conditioner, Felicidad hair sugar, whichever blend you choose, and a natural conditioner, your choice, my own blend, 365 brand from Whole Foods, fragrance-free, so your aromatherapy can infuse and exude out into your scalp, absorb into your follicles. 3 minutes into the skin, 30 minutes into the cells, 100% pure and organic essential oils are used in all of my blends. You can also use Trader Joe's Nourishing Conditioner or any conditioner that I've recommended to you based on your hair texture, density, and type. Not so much length, because that's really the amount that you use. So really, I will start with the conditioner. You could have already added your structured water, your Dr. Brown's healing water, to your conditioner bottle, 1 to 2 ounces. That makes it very hydrating. I'm gonna go ahead and pour conditioner in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 count. Now my 10 count usually gets me about 4 ounces. It was less, but I didn't squeeze as hard this time. So I'm gonna add a little bit more and show you what this would look like for medium density hair that's up to about 8 inches long, because you're starting with your scalp. There's your conditioner in the bowl. You would then, if you have not added your Dr. Brown's water to your conditioner, pop your bottle open. The cap is a teaspoon, 2 to 3 for normal hair, 6 or more for hair that's really, really dry, because you're gonna end up working it also through your hair strands. Get your trusty scissors and very carefully snip across the baggie. And I'm covering my face, sorry. And empty the bag into your bowl. If you want to or need to, you can also get a plastic spoon and scoop the rest of the conditioner out of the baggie, or just take your finger and go into the bag and get all of your sugar scrub down the sides of the bag, every bit, and into the bowl. And what's left, if there are any little granules left in there, just go ahead and moisturize your hands with that, because a sugar scrub is good for all over body. So this is what you would do. And this already mixed all into the conditioner, but see if you can see that. It's gonna start to pour, but there's your sugar in with your conditioner. Just remember, the point of this sugar scrub is for scrubbing and exfoliating. So you're not letting the sugar sit for 20 minutes or half an hour to melt into the conditioner, unless you just want a volumizing conditioner that smells really good and feels good on the body. You want to make sure that when you dip and swoop your fingers in after your hair is wet, that you are including sugar and conditioner so that you can still see your granules. And then you can feel your granules in your scalp. So you're swooping in, grabbing conditioner and sugar, and you will massage all over your head in the areas that need it the most. all areas of your scalp, but then also the areas where you feel the sugar is not going down as fast or dissolving as quickly, that will tell you that that's where more of your dead skin cells are. You can come in and have services with a Felicidad hair sugar specialist. They are being trained across the state and eventually into other states. So you do want to come and consult with me. Come in, you can have a demo and see what the service is like, and then you can feel it being done for you. When you do that with me, it's actually brain activating cognitive massage, wet massage for cognition and stimulation. We're gonna work on the long-term skills, your long-term memory skills and activities. And I will mention two things about your cortex, your frontal cortex, and where you receive an information. The sugar scrub is exfoliating. It's wonderful, but it is also stimulating for your thoughts, for your cognition, for your mental, and many different essential oils address things that you need. So that's me on Hair Sugar, Felicidad Hair Sugar, and one of the services that we offer. You can reach us at 973-619-2855. Also 201-921-9894, that being the main studio line for Felicidad Hair Sugar, Team Natriotic, and Studio Pure in the Natural Store in Montclair, New Jersey, our headquarters and also my hometown. Happy, healthy hair and body. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to hearing from you and getting feedback on your experience.